MTV Cribs.
Ivory Tower. I'm Fatal 2. I'm your host. All right. Here we go.
Woo.
Break it down. Yeah, break it down. Ooh, raise the roof. Okay, yeah, well, this is my crib. Moving on. As you can see, there's this inbuilt stream. I had it built by God himself. He had to go pee, and he went in my mansion. As you can see, I have a rocket launcher. Look what I have to do with business. Oh, what, you think I was dead? I mean, seriously, I'm not that dumb. I'm not that dumb. Okay. As you can see, there's this giant rock right here. Look over here. Do you see that rock? This is my rock. I'm like sitting eagle on this rock. I look around. And then there's an eagle. Okay, as you can see, I had the best hardwood cut for the... Are you teabagging my rock? That's my freaking rock. Got my rock in the cave! Okay, moving on. Alright, this is cave! What's the roof off? Oh my god! Hey, everybody! Dude, my name is Johnny.
Dude, calm down.
I know how you like to like put weapons on the floor as decorations, but this knife will literally pass it all, dude. That is
Are you serious? This really works? This really works?
Oh my god, it does work. Okay, moving on. Now this down
dude,
here.
Kid.
This was my platinum glass.
I knew you were my roommate.
They cost you nowhere. And every different... Who broke this glass?
Did you break this glass?
Okay, well, you know what? Oh, okay. Anyway, going back to this ball. Can you just have a plasma pistol up?
I put a hole in my ass, dude.
Don't look at the skull. Oh god, there's a big pointy arrow looking at the skull.
Don't look at it.
Okay, I'll take the skull. Alright, we're gonna go bury this.
Oh my god,
your butterflies. Get out of my house, Mr. Butterflies! You drive a dick!
Take the heat.
Okay. Time to go. Let's just go.
Okay. You see this plant right here? This plant came from Zimbabwe.
Mr. Cameraman.
Look, Cameraman. Look at this plant. You see this plant? This plant cost you 20.
No one cares.
Okay, so.
Bearings go.
Hey, remember, I'm digging a hole.
Look at that plant.
I can't see it. It's
brown.
Okay,
moving on.
You don't care about your own plant. You don't care about your own plant. It's like a $20,000
plant. I don't care about my own plant. I'm gonna punch you. As you can see, this is my heating pot. Literally. Okay, ready? I'm going down to show you my hall. Look, nice country view. Moving on.
I just grab it at you.
These are my futon barrels for intruders. See, dude, intruders, come here, and I'll be like,
and then my watch is going to
hey, call, hey, look, roommate, go punch that barrel. Punch that barrel. Punch that barrel.
Really?
Punch that barrel.
Yeah,
yeah, punch that barrel. Punch the barrel. Moving on. Ooh, a high-powered sniper rifle. Okay. High power sniper rifle. This is my elevator. Straight pin. And this is...
Oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, look!
There's another can of pop. Look at the can of pop. Look at the can of pop. Return. And these are my airlifts. I mean, like, they cost like $8 billion a month. It's like crazy, but like... Okay. I don't like my roommate very much, he gets really annoying. What are you doing?
he has right. That's mine. That's my right. Okay. Did you choose Rockwell? Okay, which one?
Oracle.
Oh, yeah, I kind of copy Rockwell with the design view, but like, I'm sure it's better. Okay. So, he's literally, you know. Hey, buddy? Yeah,
you can stop. What do you say?
You need to stop listening to emo music. Okay. Well, everybody, thank you. Time to go to the basement. Are you ready to go to the basement? The basement is the most horrible, destructive place of all time. Peek of the gun. Okay. Down to the basement. Down. You see this? You see this floor? I have this ramp. What the? You know what? I like this gun. That's my shot. That's my shot. Go back. Okay.
You can't kill my life.
Now do you see why? Now do you see why I decorated the forest guns? I always decorate the forest guns. Okay. Okay. You see these stairs? They're smooth. I have this put in for my snowboarding purposes. Are you ready for this? I'm charging up. Clear the needler.
Dude, I'm taking a bath.
Alright? I want to know God. I'm taking a take baths all day. This is an actual lightsaber. Oh my God. Dude, this is crazy. Where are you going? I don't want to get Luke Skywalker on yet. Sweet Jesus. Help me. I like that sound. Okay. Now, this room is as secret as the wall. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to the most sacred spot. The sacred spot of sacredness. I have never shown. Oh God. Okay. Hey, you know what? You go home. Go home.
Play ball.
No, don't kill him. Don't kill him, seriously. I don't want to die. I'm too rich to die.
Alright. Oh God, I'm Luke Skywalker.
Okay, moving on.
Oh my gosh, okay. Dude, you gotta show him. No, that's my room, dude. This is my bedroom. Okay, I show him, dude. This is my bedroom.
Right here. Hey, my kid. Where is he, my elder?
Why don't you think I'm not in
my bedroom? It's extra deluxe because this hallway right here. Come on, look this one. And I can sleep right here in these boxes, like if burglars will come, and I'll be like, remember, man, like Mission Impossible, so come out.
Why is this on 9mm?
Hey, look. Let me. Look at this barrel here. Isn't it really pretty? Oh, look at the light.
You messed up my boxes! Oh my God, did you touch boxes? You touched boxes! You know what? Oh, you my boxes! You're going dark!
MTV films are having us.
Oh, you suck!
Welcome one and all to
the show. We're wired up, fired up, fucking ready to go. In the back of the parking lot outside of the bar, 20 deep, 20 feet from the boulevard. Black hoodies, black caps, black labeling glasses, previewing the new shit before all the masses. Cause the first thing I need when I got a new beat is to see how it sounds echoing up the street.